Who the fuck? Oh, it's Tanaka. Say hi, Tanaka! I'm not wearing my hat, so I'm gonna stay very off camera. We have new names now. He is actually talking now.
Sup?
What be I, Matt?
Red.
And Joe B?
R2, or rule number two.
Not ya!
Ah! What?
It occurred to me that leaving my phone outside on the Jeep was not a good idea. Just need you guys to stare at fucking nothing for 12 minutes or 12 seconds. Still, fucking shoot. I need to shave my ugly ass face. Ow. My grandma Pop-Tart. Because Pop-Tart's all this shit. Shiznit. Let's go scare Tanaka. What you watching there, Matt?
Shit about Ivan Moody losing his goddamn mind.
Say hi, Matt.
Hi.
I just recorded 12 minutes of utter bullshit. Yeah. Oh, hail Cuck Lord. Who's Cuck Lord, Matt? I mean, Tanaka.
Onion Boy.
Who's Onion Boy, Tanaka?
Onision.
Onion-san. Onion-san!
Onion-san!
That was fucking racist. Ah, it's cold. Titties.
Not that cold.
If you're wearing shorts, suck an onion.
Take my sweatshirt off too, it's not that cold.
Matt?
Yeah.
Lick an onion.
Okay.
Sorry about that pointless fucking time lapse earlier, by the way. That was pretty pointless, huh, Matt?
I guess.
That thing just chilled on the Jeep for like 12 minutes. Who's an onion, Matt?
Onision.
Who is the onion, Tanaka?
Onion-san.
Onion-san. It's like saying onion-nissan.
Onion-san.
Do you want a federal titty inspector the door?
Okay.
Go, Matt, you're like a retard.
Go. No, that's the point.
Are you ready, sir?
FBI. Federal penis inspector.
Gotta close the door. Hi. I brought the iPod, right?
Yeah.
Okay, it's on my ass.
Onion-san!
Hiya. So, out of boredom, random guitar cover, because why the fuck not, right, Matt? Or Tanaka, I'm sorry.
By the way, pedals that were being used. That one. That one's not being used, because that one's a piece of shit penis.
Dude.
Matt's on camera duty. Ready, Matt? Tanaka?
Fucking go for it, Red!
Wow!
pocket tits.
Matt, what are we doing?
Screaming!
Yeah!
Ah, fuck. You didn't see that. Shit, my hat! You know not to my identity. My identities. I am red. Suck a dick. All right, so Matt, what are you doing today?
I'm going to attempt to drum.
Now, Matt, I'm going to give you an AC/DC beat, okay?
Okay.
Can you do that, Matt?
Maybe.
Let's find out. I'm scared.
Have
a stick.
You're fucking scared.
That kit's gonna be very, very short for you because you're fucking tall.
Yeah. Oh, Jesus.
I think Matt's terrified, as am I.
I don't even know if I can fit. Okay. So.
Put your foot on the hi-hat pedal. And. No, other the hi-hat pedal. That's the other bass pedal, Matt.
Oh. Oh, I see.
Okay.
Yay.
Now, cross your hand. Now, put your foot down on the pedal. There you go. Dun, 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 dun. Just try doing bass, snare, bass, snare. So foot, hand.
Yeah.
Yeah, good enough. Let's try a more complicated beat. What just happened to your balls?
Nothing.
Say it again.
Nothing.
Say it, it's funny.
Tore them slightly.
So I came up with a pain in the ass drum fill I want Matt to learn. It's a pain in the cunt to do. Very slow, it's... Okay? Dun, 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 dun.
Okay.
But I'm gonna have you try to play it like this. Or should I do the every metalcore ever beat?
Sure, let's see what the fuck
you're gonna use
is.
Both feet. The... Okay? Here we go.
Yeah, I'll try the pain in the ass drum fill first.
Yeah.
Okay, so show me one more time. Slow.
Oh.
Yeah.
Set your feet, maybe doing. Hold on, though. Want to slow again, Matt?
Sure.
So. I'm gonna close up on this so they know what the fuck Matt's trying to do! By the way, this is for roots.
Okay.
So.
I shall attempt it. This is gonna be fucking interesting.
And hilarious at the same time.
Time to tear my balls again!
I can move the drums there if I'm up with you, Matt. I can move the floor some.
I'm good. All right,
so, this one.
Wait. That one. That one. Dun, 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 dun. Oh my god, he's getting it!
Yeah.
Now just add your feet to that.
Okay.
So put one foot on that pedal, one foot on that pedal. Now just try running in place for the thing with those on. Just the pedals. Just... You can do it better than I can, you fucking whore! Let's get a feet.
Yep.
Yeah, now play it, Matt.
Fuck.
Stop.
Sorry.
Yeah. Now speed it up a little bit.
Huh?
Then gradually speed it up.
Right, Matt came up with an amazing riff right now.
Yay!
Yay!
Yeah.
You can turn it off now.
Matt, I turned the camera the wrong way. Say hi.
Hey.
Tanaka! Sorry.
Sup?
Don't crucify me.
Right, so I'm Red. There's Tanaka.
Hey.
Yo.
He's got the demon. Oh, she's so sexy, isn't she?
Fuck.
Don't lick my demon, you whore. Are we got everything?
Yeah.
Let's go. Dun 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 dun. I got dark quick. Oh god. Do you see the vlog I did like a week ago where I put the camera in there, closed the door, turned it off, and came back and did it again?
No, I didn't.
I did a weird little trick. What the fuck are the Mexicans doing? I don't want to know. Matt, yo. Or Tanaka.
See?
I'm seriously starting to get confused on what the fuck that voice is.
Yeah, Red was showing me a couple of the videos that have been showing up on his channel, and that's... It's fucking weird shit, dude.
It is. It's scaring the shit out of me.
Yeah.
Like, not much when it comes to YouTube scares me, but that voice is just getting creepy.
Especially with all the fucking weird glitches and shit that have been going on.
Well, it's more of the purges than glitches, but it's still...
But there have been weird changes on YouTube lately.
Well, it's YouTube.
Yeah.
I don't know. I'm trying to figure out what the fuck those are.
Yeah. Fuck Google. That's the solution every time.
Fuck Google. Fuck Google. Fuck Google. Fuck Google. Fuck Google. Fuck Google. And fuck Google. Hi, doggy doggy. Little doggy. Morgan. Stop smelling Tanaka's nuts. I know, I just kicked them. Good night, Matt. Tanaka time.
Ow, fuck. Dude, I just poked myself in the eye with the demon.
With the stringy. Your eyes like...
No, just the fucking... What?
Matt. Okay, corn. So yeah, I'm gonna try to take care of those voices, because those voices need to get the fuck away.
Yeah.
I'll try taking care of those, and hopefully getting rid of them, because that's just fucking weird. What do you think they are?
Could be somebody else's videos getting uploaded to your channel.
How? No one knows my password. It's that. My password is that stupid that no one knows it. I forgot my own password, so if I ever get signed out of this account, I am fucked.
You'd be surprised how many of those, like, information sharing sites there are, though.
Yeah, but I don't ever go out of there. I always use a fake name.
Who knows?
I don't know. We'll figure that shit out. It's fucking weird. It's kind of annoying the shit out of me, to be honest. Right?
Yeah.